Look at you. Running forward and moving backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself.
You've stolen that is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby Norsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here. Gideon, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. You're alive. And there's no doubt. But you never took him from me, did you? And I can't save Dorian. Deceive me! But I know he's here. I know you have him! I'll give you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? My soul. Take it! I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release it.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began, and so it has to end.